안녕하세요. Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to learn how to change the present Korean verbs into the past tense ones. Before we start, I want to encourage you guys to master the conjugation of a oyo forms in the present tense because it is easier to conjugate if you already know how to make the present tenses. I put the links of the videos in the description below so that you can study the parts. All right. Ready? Here we go. This is gayo, which is the a-oyo form of gada in the present tense. Now we're gonna make this verb into one in the past tense. First, remove yo. Second, add sangsyo under the last letter of the stem. And the final step is to place oyo next to the stem. So, gayo becomes gassoyo, which means went. Next one is mogoyo, which is the a-oyo form of mokta in the present tense. Okay, let's do it again. First, remove yo. Second, add sangsyo under the last letter of the stem. And then, place oyo next to the stem. So, mogoyo becomes mogosoyo, which means ate. Here are other verbs to practice. You can pause the video for a while and guess the answers. Okay, ready? 읽어요 becomes 읽었어요. 써요 becomes 썼어요. 와요 becomes 왔어요. 자요 becomes 잤어요. And 가르쳐요 becomes 가르쳤어요. This time, I want you to practice with the irregular verbs. You can pause the video for a while and guess the answers. Okay, ready? 쉬워요 becomes 쉬웠어요. 들어요 becomes 들었어요. 빨개요 becomes 빨갰어요. 나아요 becomes 나았어요. And 빨라요 becomes 빨랐어요. So far, we learned how to make the past tenses of a-oyo form. Now we can also make the past tenses of 씁니다 form. You can just change oyo to 씁니다. 갔어요, 갔습니다. 먹었어요, 먹었습니다. 읽었어요, 읽었습니다. 잤어요, 잤습니다. And 들었어요, 들었습니다. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any question or anything to say, please leave some comments below. And don't forget to share this video. Click like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Well, until next time. 다음에 봐요.